जाएंगे। जो देखो ये गिनना चाहते हैं जोरों से, कौन जाएगा गिनने के लिए? चलो गिन के आओ, और एक जाओ साथ में, जोरों से खंबा बता दो, जाओ गिन के आओ।
बचाओ, मैं जा रहा हूँ, बचाओ, हम दोनों जा रहे हैं, बचाओ, हम दोनों जा रहे हैं।
मना हो गया ना, मैं पूछना है।
हरि बोल
इंग्लिश
ज्ञानाचलाया चक्षुर्मिलितम् श्री गुरवे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै इष्टदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद सभाति ठाकुर बोलो बोलो।
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे।
हरे कृष्ण। इधर हमारे पांडा जी है, आप लोग जाने के पहले पांडा को थोड़ा सा प्रणाम ही देंगे। कहा पांडा जी, प्रवचन के बाद आपको देंगे, ठीक है। हरे कृष्णा। हम लोग गुरु वैष्णव के अनुगत्य में श्रद्धा
Under the guidance of Guru and Vaishnavas, while doing Shri Dhavan Parikrama, the place we have come is called Gokul. Gokul means senses, Gopi, Gwalbal, Vedas, Earth, and cow, and the place where they used to live is called Gokul. For example, if there is a lotus flower, there is a stem and there are the petals. So this place is like a lotus flower. Krishna has taken birth here. But those who directly read Bhagavatam, if you ask them, Krishna, where he has taken birth, they will say Mathura. So ordinary people, they say Mathura. But Krishna has not taken birth in Mathura. Krishna has manifested in Mathura. So where did he take birth? In Gokul. We say Nanda ke Anand Bhayo. So we say that the bliss has taken incarnation in Nanda Baba's home. Now the question may be, those who read Bhagavatam, they say that Mathura has taken birth in Mathura. Then how can you say that he has taken birth in Gokul? Srimad Bhagavatam says it. Bhagavatam, where it is said, Gurudev Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has given many examples. In the Gopi Guit, the first shloka, who is saying this is Gopi Git, Braj Gopis, Radha Rani. Radha Rani will never speak lie. Gopi Git, first shloka. Radharani says, Jayati Tedhikam Janmana Braja, that O Shyam Sundar, from the day you have taken birth in this Braj Gokul, this Braj is being glorified everywhere. The gopis are saying, then who other? When Gargacharya is doing the naming ceremony,
वसुदेव महाराज का पुरोहित है, गर्गाचार्य,
गर्गाचार्य इज द प्रीस्ट ऑफ वसुदेव महाराज।
यहां पर उन्हें नामकरण करने के लिए,
व्हेन ही केम फॉर द नेमिंग सेरेमनी, व्हेन ही सॉ
त्रिकाल दृष्टा है,
गर्गाचार्य, ही नोज पास्ट प्रेजेंट एंड फ्यूचर, ही सेज
कहते बेटा किसके हैं,
दैट हु सन ही इज,
तेरा बेटा है,
ही इज योर सन,
ही
इज नॉट वसुदेव सन।
क्योंकि जब श्री गर्गाचार्य आ रहे थे,
व्हेन गर्गाचार्य वाज कमिंग फॉर द नेमिंग सेरेमनी,
वसुदेव महाराज बोले,
एट दैट टाइम वसुदेव महाराज सेड, ओ गर्गाचार्य, यू नो एवरीथिंग, कृष्ण हैज मैनिफेस्टेड हियर एंड आई हैव केप्ट इट इन गोकुल, यू नो इट, and whatever name one has in the childhood, that name is popular. So if you want to keep the name of my son, so keep the name which is related to me as well. So he is your son, he has also taken birth as son of Vasudev in the past also. Third shloka is Pitabham Brahma, when he is doing stuti of Krishna. The first shloka is Namedhate Abhrava Pushe, पशुपांग, पशुप, पशुप मीन्स द वन हु इज हर्डिंग द काउस। वसुदेव महाराज नेवर यूज टू हर्ड काउस, नंद बाबा यूज टू हर्ड काउस, ही इज पशुप, पशु पांग, द वन हु हैज टेकन बर्थ फ्रॉम द पशु, पशु मीन्स नंद बाबा, सो ही इज सन ऑफ नंद बाबा।
जब
सुखदेव गोस्वामी इन 18 श्लोकास ही इज सेलिब्रेटिंग, ही इज राइटिंग द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ 18 श्लोकास ऑफ कृष्णस बर्थ। द फर्स्ट श्लोक ही सेज, नंदस्तु आत्मज, हूज सन, नंद, नंद सन, सो द वन हु हैज टेकन बर्थ फ्रॉम द आत्मा मीन्स कृष्ण हैज टेकन बर्थ फ्रॉम द सोल ऑफ नंद बाबा। सुखदेव गोस्वामी इज सेइंग दिस, बट देयर इज आल्सो वन मोर श्लोक, मथुरा वासीज और द ऑर्डिनरी पीपल हु रीड भागवतम, दे से कृष्ण इज सन ऑफ वसुदेव। मैया कुंती इज सेइंग दिस श्लोक, कृष्णाय वासुदेवाय देवकी नंदनाय च। सो मदर कुंती,
इसलिए कृष्ण की बुआ कह रही है, उसमें बताया वासुदेवाय, बोलिए
वासुदेवाय, हियर इट इज रिटन वासुदेव।
विश्वनाथ
चक्रवर्ती ठाकुर ही राइट्स,
कृष्णाय,
द वन हु इज वर्शिपिंग कृष्ण, दे आर सो फॉर्चुनेट, बट हु इज मोर फॉर्चुनेट, दोज वसुदेव, वासुदेवाय, कृष्णस नेम इज वासुदेवाय, हिज सन ऑफ वसुदेव। वसुदेव महाराज इज इवन मोर फॉर्चुनेट, बट हेयर वसुदेव महाराज, विच वसुदेव महाराज, द एट वसु, आउट ऑफ एट वसु हु इज द ग्रेटेस्ट वसु, व्हेन नंद बाबा हैज टेकन बर्थ, दैट वसु केम इनसाइड दैट नंद बाबा, लाइक द्रोणेन्द्रा, दे डिड वर्शिप ऑफ ब्रह्मा, व्हेन ब्रह्मा वाज सेटिस्फाइड, ही आस्क्ड दैट व्हाट, आस्क फॉर द बोन्स। So, just like a child takes birth from the womb of the mother, child takes mother takes care of the child in the same way, just like the mother is teaching how to walk, we also do all these things. And when some child does naughty activities, the mother twists the ears and also scolds the child. In the same way, I want that Krishna should become my child. So we want to worship with Vatsalya Ras. Brahmaji said, Tathastu. Vasudevaya, who is Vasudev? The eighth Vasu who entered into Nanda Baba. someone may say you are saying it in the wrong meanings. No, in the next shloka it is clear. Nanda Gopa Kumaraya. It is clear. If someone should not consider him as Vasudev Nandan. Why? Because Nanda Gopa Kumara is the son of Nanda. Govindaya Namo Namaha. In our Bhagavatam there are many shlokas. It is said that Krishna has taken birth in Gokul as the son of Nanda and Maya Yashoda. Kavi Karnapur in Anand Vrindavan Champu, Jeev Goswami in Gopal Champu, very beautifully he explains. Parjanya Maharaj has 5 sons, Upanand, Sunanda, Nanda, Abhinanda, Nanda. But everyone was having child, Nanda Baba was not having child. They worshipped Ashishwar Mahadev. I should get one grandson. There was a sky west that you will be getting a grandson and by whom your whole family, your whole dynasty will become popular. So Nanda Baba Yashoda, they did all the fastings, many yajnas, many donations, but they could not get any child. So they have done all the fastings, but one fasting, Ekadashi fasting, was pending, Putrada Ekadashi, which gave a son. So when they followed Putrada Ekadashi in the Brahma Muhurat, they saw a very beautiful dream. In the Brahma Muhurat, the dreams, they are always truth. So when they have seen the dream, now they opened their eyes. Yashoda said to Nand that I have seen a very nice dream. Nanda Baba said, I have also seen the dream. So first you tell. Mother Yashoda said that I have seen the dream that there is in the sky there is thundering. And there is a Shyam boy, and I saw that boy, and they entered into the Nanda Baba's heart and then entered into the Yashoda Maya's heart. Nanda Baba said that I saw that in your lap a beautiful Shyam boy is lying in your lap, and while drinking the milk from your breast, his both sides, the milk is dropping from his mouth, and so I saw that there is a son in your lap. Yashoda said, I also saw that one Shyam boy is running after me, calling mother, mother, and is holding my clothes. Oh Maya, hold me in your lap. On the same night, Maya Yashoda became pregnant. All the Brajvasis, there was a news that Mother Yashoda has become pregnant. So all the Brajvasis, they started preparing nice clothes for the festivals. All the males, they were making beautiful dhoti, turbans, that when the Lala will take birth, we will go to give congratulations to the Nanda Baba and Yashoda. So Mother Yashoda's lips were yellow, so it was a symbol that you have sun in your womb. One gopi said that, have you eaten 2 bananas together? It means that you have 2 children in your womb. One is Krishna, one is Yog Maya. In the Rudra Yamal, there is a shloka. Shankarji is saying to Parvati, Parvati, I have seen that Yashoda Shankarji says that I have seen Yashoda that she has taken 2 children. First is Krishna and then is Yog Maya. And the Ambika, Vasudev Maharaj, he brought Ambika to Mathura. Swayam Sri Shankar is saying this shloka. In the Harivansh Purana, there is also shloka. I could not remember the shloka. So there are 2 shlokas which proves that Nanda Baba has got 2 children. Now they are about to take birth. When there are children in the womb, the mothers like sweets or the spicy things. So then kheer was offered to the Shaligram and kheer was given to Yashoda Maiya. So today it is supposed that some boy is going to take birth today. So they used to sleep at the time of sunset. Nowadays the people sleep at 12 in the night. So earlier everyone used to sleep 8 in the night and they used to do bhajan puja in the morning, early morning. So they appointed 2 hours duty for everyone that the child is going to take birth today. Then the Baba's sister Sunanda, she came early, for 6 months early, that my brother is going to have a child, I will be getting the ornaments. So those who were sitting as a security guard from 10 to 12, they all slept with the Yog Maya's power and they could not understand that Vasudev came and he kept the sun and has taken the Yog Maya. Now the question may be, so there were two boys, one Vasudev brought, one Yashoda has given birth. In the another shloka it is said that just like there is a thundering in the sky right away, and in the same way in the Gokul Krishna, the Krishna that is complete Krishna, and the Krishna that Vasudev Maharaj brought, that is Ansha Krishna. So Purna Krishna has captured Ansha Krishna in his body, but Vasudev Maharaj could not understand this. So he got that girl child and went back to Mathura. So Sunanda, she got up and she, because she wants, opened her eyes and she went inside Yashoda's room and she saw the son lying on the bed. So Sunanda, she thought that I will be getting the necklace from my brother if I will give the news. So, Nanda Baba, he was at the Brahmanda Ghat. He was not chanting the mala. He was saying that, oh, when I will be getting my son, when I will be getting my son. Sunanda came. Sunanda said, oh, great news, great news. He jumped. Nanda Baba jumped. What happened? Then Sunanda said that, I am sitting in your house from 6 months to get the necklace. Where you? What will I get? Just take this necklace, but tell me the news.
बोले 6 महीना पहले ले ले बोले भैया बात इतने बड़ी बात है ना हैं इतने बड़ी
सो दिस सच अ बिग न्यूज़
सामने नवला की हार भी कछो ना
नेकलेस इज नथिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ इट
नवला की हार बोले भैया बात भी तो बहुत बड़ी है
सो देयर इज सो बिग न्यूज़ व्हाट मोर यू कैन गिव मी व्हाटएवर प्रॉपर्टी आई हैव नियर द यमुना इट इज ऑल योर्स व्हाट मोर यू वांट दिस इज आल्सो नथिंग
बोले क्या बोल रहे हो सारी जमीनी जगह दे के बोले भैया बात भी तो बहुत बड़ी
So there is a very big news. So I give you all keys of treasure house. You can take anything. So what has happened in the house? Then Sunanda said, oh brother, Maya Lala has taken birth in your house. Nanda Baba, he ran towards the house. First he came, when he saw the face of the son, Gurudev used to tell one more thing, Vishwa Chakravarti Pad writes, have you given birth to the children? Gurudev used to say, so Krishna has taken birth in Gokul. What is the proof? When the mother gives birth to the child, there is always a cord which is connected, and that cord to be cut. So before cutting that cord, the donations that are given before it, that is called Aksha donation. So before cutting of the cord, so Nanda Baba saw that this cord has not been cut. गुरुदेव यूज्ड टू से दैट एनी ब्रजवासी No, Brajvasi cannot accept that Krishna has taken birth in Mathura. Why? Because we have seen with our eyes that when Mother Yashoda has taken birth, the elderly ladies, they cut the cord with their hands. We have seen with our eyes that we have ourselves cut the cord, and you say that Krishna has taken birth in Mathura. No, Krishna has not taken birth in Mathura. Krishna has taken birth in Gokul. Those who say Krishna has taken birth in Mathura, they all are the followers of Kans. Those who say like this, all Brajvasis will always say that Krishna has taken birth in Gokul, because Nanda Baba Yashoda Maya is the Nitya Pita Mata. When Drona and Dhara, they did tapasya, and Brahma said Tathastu, then they have entered into Nanda and Yashoda. They have enjoyed the Vatsalya Ras. Now Krishna has taken birth, and all the Braj Mandal, all were invited. All the gopis, they came with the curd, milk, wearing nice ornaments, earrings. They were coming, and the kundal, the earrings, they were moving. Why? Why they were moving? Because we want to go first. We want to we want to congratulate first. So all the gopas, they were giving congratulations to Nanda Baba. All the gopis were greeting Maya Yashoda. I will be saying Maya Yashoda, badhai ho, badhai ho.
Badhai ho!
That in this old age I am able to see my child's face. This lala is not mine, this lala is yours. All the copies, they said, long live your son. Kavi Karnapur writes that all came, but two people did not come, Vrishbhanu Maharaj and Kirtika Maya. If they would come, the festival will start. So they also came. When they entered, Nanda Mahotsav started. And when the Nanda Mahotsav started, there was so much curd, milk, that in the courtyard of Nanda Baba, it was full with milk and curd. It was like, it is like a ocean of milk. And Nanda Baba is white in complexion and very big. And the cloth in his waist, and the gopas, they were holding that cloth, and they were bringing inside the ocean. We have heard of the ocean churning, and from the ocean churning the poison came out, and the Bhole Baba, he drank it, and his name is Nilkanth. But here it was like an ocean of milk, and this ocean of milk is going to be churned, and Nanda Baba is just like the Mandrachal mountain, and on the both sides the clothes are there. On the one side Nanda Gaums Brajvasi, on the other side Varsana Brajvasis. Both were there, the demigods and the devatas and the daityas, they did the churning. They were satoguni and rajoguni, but here the Brajvasis, they are nirgun. Here, Krishna, the gem of Krishna came out of that ocean churning. Shukdev Goswami says that, O Parikshit Maharaj, Nanda Baba has donated so many gems, ornaments, Brahmans, they were collecting everything and they could not carry all these things, and everything was falling on the ground. It was like the Braj has taken, it is that Ma Lakshmi, Shramati Radha Rani is dancing in all the streets. Shankarji also came. Shankarji was surprised because 20 lakh cows were donated. Shankarji thought that my Nandi, if he would also be donated, then how will I go back to Kailash? So he was holding the tail of the Nandi. So then Hathi Ghoda Palki, that all the elephants were donated. Ma Parvati was also there. She is also having two sons, Kartike and one is Ganesh. So Mother Parvati was also tense that my son is Gajanan, elephant. So elephants are being donated. So if my Ganesh would be donated, so the Ganesh in her lap. Kuber also came. Kuber, when he saw that so many donations, Kuber, he felt ashamed. He was bowing down his head that I am not Kuber. Nand Baba, the donations he is giving, I do not have such money. So Krishna. Maharaj told that yes, they have fasted Putra Daikashi.
Finish. Yeah? Finish.